Young chairman Endale Mazane and Floppy Motsipe share moments together before Sundowns and Royal AM match. A sign of goodwill and healthy competition, Endale Mazane and Floppy Motsipe were pictured together before the Royal AM and Mamelodi Sundowns match held at Loftus Stadium on the 8th of December. The two young men looked glad and cheerful in the picture, showing no nervousness or stress over the match. Both of them were excited about the DStv Premiership match. Endale Mazane and Floppy Motsipe. These two young men are all rich kids. Endale Mazane is the chairman of and player of Royal AMFC, owned by his mother, Sean Mackays. Floppy Motsipe is the son of the mining and banking giant Patrice Motsipe. His father owns many successful companies and Mamelodi Sundowns FC, and just like Endale, Floppy is the chairman of the soccer team owned. Although Floppy is 32 years of age, he still qualifies as a South African youth as the national cut-off is age 35. Sean Mackays posted the picture on her Instagram, calling the two young chairpersons prospective football club owners. Sundowns FC and Royal AM FC match. Mamelodi Sundowns won by a goal against Royal AM, and the final score was 3-2. John Maduka, the manager of Royal AM, was disappointed by the results. In John's opinion, Royal AM lost because of their slow start. Judging by the performance, they could have escaped the draw. Royal AM only managed a goalless draw on their last match. And their form is dipping. They slid from 2nd to the 4th position in a week. After an underwhelming start to life in the PSL, Royal AM surprised football fans as they kept winning matches. Something unusual for debutants. Their opponents are on the path to retaining the PSL trophy, leading by 11 points after 14 matches. Led by the young Motsipe, the team has won 4 consecutive league titles and are the favourites to win it again next year. While father and club owner Patrice Motsipe is leading CAF in Egypt, Floppy has managed to create a strong team that consistently performs better than any other team on the continent. Sundowns is the most successful team in South Africa, thanks to sound leadership and huge transfer budgets. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.